Daryl, stop. Yes, you do. Yes, sir.
Looks like he's gonna crash already.
Bad rope.
This is what you call the controlled crash. And the frustrated pilot walks to go collect the plane, examining for damage. Looks like there's little to no damage. Landing gear appears to be intact. Well, maybe a little damage. Okay, you can move now.
Hello out there.
Move,
TV
Daryl.
Land.
First flight would have to be considered a success. No major damage, just a, as I mentioned before, a controlled crash or what they call a hard landing. Minor damage to the front landing gear. Back gear is intact. No structural damage to the plane. It's a whole lot of crud up in there, but you know, we can blow that out. Okay, got that one.